Well, this is our video number 15, exercise 5.5, and in the 14th video, we did question number 2. This is question number 3, and let I read this question for you. Differentiate log x raised to power cos x with respect to x. So we have given this function, and we have to differentiate it with respect to x. So without wasting the time, let me come to the solution. Solution. Firstly, we will let this function, or suppose this function, let y equal to log x raised to power cos x. See in the question here, this is called power and this is base. Base has x and power also has x. Means there is a variable in base as well as in power. So when there is variable in the base as well as in the power, we apply log to both sides. So applying log to both sides. So how to do this? Log of y equal to log of log x raised to power cos x. So what we did? When we applied the log to both sides, we just wrote the log both the sides. Here with pi we wrote log, and with this term also we wrote log. Now we will use implies. If there is equal, we write implies at the start of the step. So log of y equal to, here we will use the property of log. Log of m raised to power n, means this is m and this is n. So n will come at the first number. So cos x into log of log x. Which property is this? Because log of m raised to power n. So n comes first, n log m. This is the property of log. I have already explained them. So after that, we will differentiate them. Differentiating with respect to x. So before differentiating, I will rub it out. So I have rubbed it. Now I will differentiate. So different log y is 1 upon y. I have already told the derivative of log x is log 1 upon x. So here we have y. So I wrote 1 upon y. And further derivative of y is dy upon dx. And in the right side, we will use product rule. This is first function, and this one is the second function. First function, second function. The first function as it is means cos x. Derivative of second. So what is the derivative of log x? So this is log, and this whole is x. So it will come log x is 1 upon x. So on the place of x, we have log x. So we will write log x here. And further derivative of log x. If only x were there, then there was no need to do the further derivative. But here we have other than x, so we are further differentiating it. After that, we'll write plus. Now we will take this log of log x constant, log of log x constant, and derivative of the function which we took constant in the first step. So derivative of cos x is minus sin x. And there is no need to do the derivative of x again because derivative of x is 1. So now this y will go there. So here we will have dy upon dx. This will go there. So y. And here we have cos x upon log x. And derivative of log x is 1 upon x. And no need to do the further derivative of x because further derivative is 1. This minus I am writing here. So it becomes minus. And this sin x. And after that, log of log x. This I wrote from here. This closes the bracket. Now we will put the value of y. So you would have remembered what we suppose y. Y was suppose that log x raised to power cos x. That is the value of y that we supposed at the start of the question. And here, cos ones are cos x. X we will write first. X log x, x we wrote first and then log x minus sin x into log of log x. So this is the answer of this question, and I would again request all the students that whenever you start watching the video, keep this notebook and pen with you, and try to write the answer with me, so that you can perform well in the examination. And if you only see the video, then you cannot perform well in the examinations. So thank you so much for this video.